let's get you connected to eduroam Wi-Fi. When you're on UB's campus, go to your device's Wi-Fi settings and connect to our visitor Wi-Fi network called UB_connect. Then, in an internet browser, go to connect.buffalo.edu and tap on the button that says Start Connection Wizard. Now, these next steps all vary a bit depending on what device you have, but essentially, you'll want to follow the on-screen instructions and install the app or profile. If you need more information about connecting to eduroam Wi-Fi, we have detailed instructions for every device at buffalo.edu/ubit/Wi-Fi, including how to set up your device to connect to eduroam before arriving on campus. Classes are hard. Setting up your tech is easy. Subscribe to our YouTube channel at UB InfoTech for more tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.